We may, with advantage, at times, forget what we know. This can mean a lot of things, but what I see from it is our memories, our confidence in the way things are. When those things are forgotten or lost, it changes who we are. We only have in time now and then our past, and as we project ourselves into the future. So our mind helps shape us by curating what we remember. So we don't always remember everything, and that's sometimes a very good thing.